Kopanang. In the Sotho language of South Africa, it means gathering together.
In this session, I think that we must speak about the personal vision.
This is Jabulile, who works hard at the Kopanang project to support her six children. She dreams of becoming a community leader.
I ask myself that, what did they see to me to appoint me to be a leader? Maybe there is something that they see that I don't know.
Together, she and her colleagues are imagining a better future for all.
I know, it's impossible, but we think big, Anish. It's the vision.
A growing thing on Doc World.